tens of thousands of British rugby fans are currently following their national team around France, enjoying the fantastic spectacle of the Rugby World Cup, my son and daughter-in-law among them. Even when our national teams are drawn up on opposite ends of the pitch, they do so with mutual admiration and a shared commitment to the rules of the game, on which I will say only, pas de coup bas et que le meilleur gagne.